Do you hear me talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky? Oh my baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. And he who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from the Lord. With God's help, I found you. And you are the colors I would never see. You're the foods I would never try and the textures I'd never enjoy. You're the places I would never go, the music I would never listen to, and the people I would never meet. You're the dances I would never dance to, the perspective I would never see from, and the pictures I would never take. And you are the life that I would never get to experience. And you're a good thing. This covenant unites us to become one in spirit, soul, and body, and I vow to be faithful to that covenant. In the unification of our spirits, I vow to love you and to be the head and spiritual leader of our family, seeking God on our behalf and leading in His anointing, grace, and guidance. I vow to be honest with you and to let you be the helper God has created you to be by listening to the wisdom and guidance He has given you for our family. In the unification of our souls, I vow to love you, serve you, and cherish you as Christ loves, serves, and cherishes the church all the days of my life. I vow to live with you in an understanding way, and if I can't understand you, I will pray for us so that we will continue to walk in love with each other. You are a fellow heir in the grace of life. In the unification of our bodies, I vow to love you and to be faithful to you and only you for the rest of my life. And I promise these things to you by God's grace and trusting in Him as long as I'm alive.
Seriously, my love, today is the day that I can declare my love for you. Go figure, we decided to do it for the 100th time. I have a few things to say, and you just rock. For one, I promise not to be perfect. I also promise that I will most likely make you mad in some way, and I promise that I'll forget something big at some point. Out of that, I know that I will be used to help build your character through those faults, and to help you grow patience. But that is, you have to allow me to, you know, let those things be the tools to help that. A few more things, though, as you're not perfect, and I'm not perfect, I promise to be open and forgiving and not hold faults. I promise to take correction gracefully, most of the time. Well, all the time, but gracefully is going to learn that part of it. I promise to love you unconditionally through the strength that Christ gave us. Because on my own, I know that I'm going to fall short. But through Christ, we can do all things. Throughout the upcoming years, I promise to encourage you and pray for you and pull out those inside gifts and strengths that I know that have come out of you yet. I'm so excited to see what they are and to be able to be the one pulling them out of you. I will fight for you and I will care for you. And I will be your texture. And I will stir things up with my spontaneity. I can guarantee we are not going to be bored. I will make sure you enjoy life and bring the fun in, even in the hard times. I will follow you wherever God leads us. And when the time is right, I will be the caretaker of the children, all 15 of them, that God places in our lives. Just kidding, not 15. Whether it be two or more. I love you, Lee, and you are my match that I have waited for. I have shared myself with no one else but you. Because I want yours! And I will place no other person before you besides Jesus. You're my favorite. Te amo, mi amor.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Lee Ilagans.
Kiss the bride!
Submitting to one another, even if the other person isn't doing the submitting at the time, remembering that you might need to be that example for each other when the other one just can't make it. But when you do that submitting, you grow, and then the other person in turn will grow. Just remember to love each other in submission.
Whatever you do, do not keep secrets from each other. Be truthful and honest with each other. All way off, no matter what.
Hey, Anne, we're excited for you. Thank you for teaching me how to fork and how to put hair in snowmen and that you can spray paint snow. I appreciate you doing that. The best to both of you. We love you.
Congratulations on your wedding day. I am so very happy that you guys did it. And hopefully many more years to come of happiness and fun. You guys will definitely have fun together. Have fun on your honeymoon wherever you're going. I'm sure it'll be a blast. Congratulations.
I'm not in to win. I'm in
coconut.
Lee, I'm especially happy for you. Anne is a great woman.
She is.
Lee, I'm very proud of you. You're a good man. And I wish you the best in your marriage.
I love you guys. Best of luck to you guys. I'm praying for you, okay? That's enough for me.